फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू माय मैथ क्लब चैनल। इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू ड्रॉ अ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शन विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट सर्कल। सो वॉच माय फुल वीडियो। नाउ कंसीडर द यूनिट सर्कल हैविंग सेंटर ओ एंड रेडियस इज वन। ऑलवेज द यूनिट सर्कल हैविंग रेडियस इज वन, देन दैट सर्कल इज नोन एज अ स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट सर्कल। लेट पी ऑफ एक्स वाई बी एनी पॉइंट ऑन दिस यूनिट सर्कल विथ मेजर एंगल एक्स ओ पी इज इक्वल टू द थीटा। साइंस पी लाइज ऑन दिस यूनिट सर्कल, देन द लेंथ ऑफ ओ पी इज वन, मीन्स दिस लेंथ ऑफ ओ पी इज द रेडियस ऑफ दिस यूनिट सर्कल। नाउ फॉर्म द राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल इन दिस यूनिट सर्कल, देन अप्लाइंग द पायथागोरस थेरम, देन वी गेट द एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस वाई स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू द आर स्क्वेयर। नाउ स्क्वेयर रूट ऑन द बोथ साइड, देन वी गेट अंडर रूट एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस वाई स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू द आर। नाउ द पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस आर इज इक्वल टू द वन इन दिस इक्वेशन, देन वी गेट अंडर रूट एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस वाई स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू द वन। Now the squaring on the both side against, then we get the x square plus y square is equal to the 1. Then we define the trigonometric function as follows. Now we know that the function sine theta is equal to the opposite side of angle theta upon hypotenuse. Opposite sides of the angle theta is y and the hypotenuse side is 1. Hypotenuse side means the radius of this unit circle. Then the value of the sine theta is y upon 1. Now similarly, the value of the cos theta is the side adjacent to the angle theta upon hypotenuse side. The side adjacent to the theta means the value is x and hypotenuse means the radius of this unit circle is 1. Then the value of the cos theta is x upon 1, means value is x. Similarly, we can calculate the value of the tan theta. Tan theta is equal to the sin theta upon cos theta. Now we know that the value of the sin theta is y and the value of the cos theta is x. Then value of the tan theta is y upon x. Similarly, we can calculate the value of cot theta is x upon y, means this reciprocal of the tan theta. Now we calculate the value of cosec theta. Cosec theta means 1 upon sin theta. Now put the value of the sin theta, then we get 1 upon y. Now we can calculate the value of sec theta. Sec theta means 1 upon cos theta, then we get 1 upon x. In second, we also define the trigonometric function by using this quadrant. Let P of xy be any point on this terminal ray of measure angle AOB is equal to the theta, which is a standard position, such as the length of OP is equal to the R, which is always greater than or greater than 0. Then we draw the line from the point P to the on this y dash axis, then we get the right angle triangle. Now we calculate the trigonometric function by using this quadrant. Now we know that the sine theta is equal to the side opposite to the angle theta upon hypotenuse. Side opposite to the angle theta is y and hypotenuse side is r. Now similarly, we can calculate the value of cos theta is side adjacent to the angle theta upon hypotenuse side. Then side adjacent to the angle theta is this, we get x upon r. Now similarly, we can calculate the value of tan theta is equal to the sin theta upon cos theta. We know that the value of the sin theta is y upon r and the value of the cos theta is x upon r. Then we get y upon x. Cot theta is x upon y. Sec theta is 1 upon cos theta. 1 upon cos theta chi value we know that x upon r. Then we get r upon x. And cosec theta is 1 upon sin theta means this value put in this case, then we get R upon Y. Now last is notes. This notes is very important, so remember it. The first note is that the trigonometric function do not depends on the position of points P on the terminal ray, but they depends on the measure of angle theta. Already we see that this terminal ray we know that, and the angle theta, then this trigonometric function we calculate that which is does not depends on this rays, but it is depends on the this major angle theta. Then already we see that the second note is that the coterminal angle have the same trigonometric function. The coterminal angle means the angle in standard position that have a common terminal side. So the second point is remember it. And the third note is that the sines cos theta is equal to the x and sin theta is equal to y. We calculate this by using the unit circle. So the point P is equal to the xy, and the value of the xy is cos theta and sin theta. Has the terminal ray OB. Now this terminal ray OB rotated in clockwise, either clockwise direction hai rotate ho sakte kiwa anti-clockwise direction hai rotate ho sakte. The point P of xy on it traces out a unit circle. The coordinate of P are given by cos theta sin theta. जर या p of x y ची value जर change झाली असेल या coordinate मध्ये, तर हे cos theta आणि sin theta ची value same राहते. Let p of x y be a any point on the standard unit circle with major angle xop is equal to the theta. Then we already see that the unit circle in this unit circle the coordinate, then point P on this unit circle P of x, y, and center is O, and major angle is theta. Then length of OP from O to P is 1 and radius is 1. And then by applying the Pythagoras theorem in the right angle triangle, then we get the x square plus y square is equal to the 1. Therefore, the x square is less than or equal to 1, or y square suddha less than or equal to 1 rahu shakte. Then therefore minus 1 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 1, or minus 1 is less than or equal to y is less than or equal to 1. Then put the value of the x is cos theta, and similarly the put the value of y is equal to the sin theta. Then we get this. Then similarly the put the value of cos theta is equal to 1 upon cos theta is equal to the 1 upon sec theta, then we get the sec theta is greater than or equal to 1, or sec theta is less than or equal to 1. Similarly, we put the value of the sin theta is equal to the 1 upon cosec theta, then we get the cosec theta is greater than or equal to 1, or cosec theta is less than or equal to minus 1. Since tan theta is equal to the y upon x and cot theta is equal to the x upon y, the value of tan theta and cot theta can be any real number. So we calculate this trigonometric function by using the unit circle and the coordinates or different quadrants. So tumhala aajcha maja video avadla asel tar like kara ani subscribe kara. Thank you.